In Breckenridge, neighbors are asking the town to get rid of a popular art installation. We've told you about this big wooden troll before. Quite the sight. Sits on a trail in Breck's Wellington neighborhood. Well, the people in the neighborhood told the town council there has been a lot more traffic, illegal parking, and littering. They want the troll gone. The Summit County Daily Paper reports the town council will likely take up the issue at a meeting next week.